Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Dr. John Scala.
That is a spectacular image, isn't it? You think about how far away Mercury is from Earth. Well, closer to home, what are we dealing with here? A pattern that's more like winter than it is springtime. Look at these numbers at this hour, 47 in Harrisburg, 46 in Lancaster, up in Muir Airfield, also 46. And way up towards Sealands Grove, it is 43. Now, these numbers are better than we've experienced for this time of the day in the last several days. But a storm system approaching. Two components to this storm system. The warm side now moving across Raleigh, heading towards eastern North Carolina. And then you've got the cold side. This is associated with the upper-level storm system producing some heavy snow. Yeah, heavy snow in Indianapolis. And that's going to track across Pennsylvania. This looks like we could see some light snow developing from that tonight. But before then, probably a sprinkle or even a little bit of light rain late today. So the clouds will continue to thicken. Decent temperatures up near the upper 40s for the most part, but that's still about 7 degrees below average. Light winds coming out of the southeast. Now, those clouds will continue to thicken, and that light rain likely to turn over to some light snow tonight, accompanied by some areas of fog. I think most of us will drop down to about 32, and we'll slightly come up a little bit during the day tomorrow early on. Tomorrow's forecast looks like this. Some morning drizzle and some fog, then we pick up more in the way of some wind, and that will help get rid of the fog and boost our temperatures into the mid-40s as our storm system heads off the East Coast. That's the first of two. We'll talk about the second in just a minute. Here's the larger view with the clouds thickening across the lower valley. And as I mentioned, this aspect of the storm system has got the warm air in it, and that's where the thunderstorms are at this hour as well. The upper level system will track across Pennsylvania and bring with it some light snow. And our storm system to the south, that will actually become a bona fide coastal event. Let's take a look at the predictor here. We'll have a kind of an east or southeast flow ahead of this storm. This organizes and intensifies off the Carolina coast and then moves into the North Atlantic. Tomorrow morning, we have some leftover drizzle, maybe a few snowflakes, as the upper-level system tracks off towards the east. High pressure will try to build in, but it really won't be able to. It's going to remain off towards the Great Lakes. And the second storm moves off of the Carolina coast tomorrow evening. Now, this looks like it will deepen rapidly as it heads up towards New England. And this is a bona fide snowstorm across southern New England and then perhaps getting into northeastern Pennsylvania. And the eastern sections might see some light snow from this as well early Friday. That storm then moves up towards New England, and conditions will improve later in the afternoon for the Phillies home opener. So I think we're not dealing with snow during the Phillies home opener, but we are dealing with some inclement weather, and that is for Friday. Temperatures only in the mid-40s, but there will be some improving conditions, Susan, as we head into the weekend, and there are the 50s that we're looking for. But until then, we've got two coastal storms to deal with.
Wow.
More like winter.
I know. It's been feeling like that to me.
It certainly has, yeah.
All right, John. Thank you.